Mike Kabinski, what happened?
What's that?
What happened?
Just saw antlers on the other side of the hill and poked his head out on the two track. Just kind of looked at me. Did the old whitetail up and down thing.
So you took a shot?
And then took like two steps. Got a good look at his body. Turned a little bit and I said, man, he's at least five on the one side. He looks big and shot.
Was it a good shot?
Felt real good. Well, saw a bunch of snow kick up.
Let's go have a look.
Aye, aye.
You see your deer?
I do. Yeah, he just came out right here. I didn't see him.
Have a look at him.
Oh man, I'm happy. What do you think, Greg?
That is beautiful. Well done. Well done.
Thanks.
2021 AWGS rifle whitetail wolf hunts, and we have Mike Kubinski from Michigan is up here on his first hunt, trying to get a deer a little bit bigger than another Mike that he knows. And well, let's just say he's accomplished what he was looking for. So, Mike, why don't you tell us about your experience about this fantastic buck you shot today?
So, it's Friday. A lot of snow on Monday. Tuesday, windy. And not going to lie, getting a little disappointed. Some lows. Not a lot of movement. But Dean said, just stick with the program. You're going to see a lot of deer. And sure enough, you know, just sticking with the program. He came out this morning on the other side of a ridge. I could see his antlers. Stepped a little further out, a little further out, a little further out, and finally I just looked at him and knew this was him. And probably an 80-yard shot. Dropped right there, easy to find. And I couldn't have been happier. I mean, Dean was great. Greg, I can't thank him enough for all the work he did for us. It's been great. It's been a great hunt. I don't know what to say. I'm just so stoked about this deer and this whole trip. It was worth it.
He's a tank.
Yeah, he's big.
You'd recommend coming to this AWGS place or what?
Tomorrow I'm coming back, yeah. Yeah, absolutely. I can't find any fault. I'm stoked about everything, the whole trip. The whole trip has been great. The accommodations, the food, the guys. You got, you know, Dean, you've got Greg, you got Don. I can't be happier. Everybody's a great crew. Just a great crew.
Cool. We appreciate those kind words. And we're super happy for you to take a deer of this caliber. Fantastic. Fantastic. Congrats, man.
Thank you.
So, Big Mikey, you need to book the trip. Maybe the two of you should come up together next time, and so Mike can show you how to do it.
That's right.
Congratulations. That's a fantastic deer. Just turn his head a little bit from side to side so we can kind of see both ways, see him in profile. Just a stroker of a buck. Look at the mass. Well done. He'll look absolutely fantastic on your wall.
Just a great deer.
Good stuff. Hey, Greg, why don't you walk in there?
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Very well done. I know you persevered and
Greg,
it paid off.
Greg, Laura, there we go. Thank you.
You need a pep talk. You were the guy.
Yeah. So, I know you're getting a little frustrated, but
yeah, I was. But
you followed the program, and look what you got, a beautiful animal. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah. Thanks for your help. I appreciate it. Those text messages during the day kept me on focus.
My pleasure.
Excellent. Well done, boys.
Thanks.
Great deer.
Thanks, sir. I really appreciate it.